Colorado snakes the line, where mountain steamer number 10 fought a blizzard's whine. Up the grade she labored high into a snowbound pass, where the whistle screamed for mercy till the coal was gone at last. With an axe the fireman wandered out into the storm, to cut some wood to make the whistle blow and keep him warm. The logbook read as 12 below, our man did not return. They froze to death there in the cab with nothing left to burn. Still the whistle wails through the canyons and the trees. Some say it's just a lonely wind, but tradition of the rails call it more than just a breeze, that it really is the ghost of number 10. Blizzards blew away and winter stepped aside. Springtime brought a work train up to where the freight had died. They hauled her down the mountain and now the tracks are clear. But still the ghost of number 10 is with her crew up there. And still the whistle wails through the canyons and the trees. Some say it's just a lonely wind, but tradition of the rails call it more than just a breeze, that it really is the ghost of number 10.